Good job on the game, Elena.
Thank you.
You had some really nice shots.
Thanks.
Do you want to get ice cream later?
Sure. Hey, it was so nice of you to invite me.
Yeah, no problem.
Mm-hmm. You know, last season, before you came, I used to be the best player on the team.
Oh, I didn't mean anything.
What happened today?
I should be practicing for next season. This is so unfair.
You know, I was thinking
maybe you should take a break from badminton.
But Mom, I've been working my entire life for this. I can't just quit now.
I can't see you get hurt again, Elena. I can't do it.
I don't care. I need to go back. I need to start training again.
You don't think this is hard for me too? I have to pay the bills. I have to see you in pain. It hurts. Ever since your father died.
He didn't die, he just cheated on you.
6 months later.
Hey, Sam.
Hey.
You were on the varsity team last year, right?
Yeah, I was just looking at my old trophies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I have a quick question for you. So basically, I got this injury last year. And it's like I've just been struggling to play, and I really need to get back into the game. Could you coach me?
Yeah, I would love to coach.
Okay, great. Because it's so difficult to play. I haven't played in like over a year, and the season's coming up. You know,
when's the season start?
In like 2 weeks.
Yeah, we better get moving.
Yeah, let's go.
The doctor said you could get a few more weeks of rest.
No, I'm ready. I've been training for weeks.
Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Okay,
let's go. Thank you.
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Thanks. You're gonna need it too, Geneva.
Whatever.